often say that within ophthalmology, we've built an extraordinary foundation in chorioretinal vascular disease, specifically diabetic retinopathy, diabetic macular edema, wet age-related macular degeneration, and in pediatric ophthalmology, such as retinopathy of prematurity, which has set the stage for continued innovation. Our team's continuity throughout years of research, combined with their deep expertise and experience in real-world clinical settings, gives us a strong platform to drive this meaningful change for our patients. I'm particularly excited about several disease states within ophthalmology that we're conducting research in, and that would be retinal vein occlusions, geographic atrophy or dry macular degeneration, glaucoma, and some inherited eye diseases.
The study of geographic atrophy is especially interesting since we are investigating a C5 siRNA and antibody approach to treat this disease, and we hope this will add a new treatment for patients that really need it. It also reflects how we've been evolving the way we approach new research, leveraging everything we've learned from studies across our therapeutic areas to build a growing, innovative pipeline in ophthalmology to expand on our foundation.